All right.
I really messed up.
You have. You did. Fucked up.
It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? It sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
Alright, someone's at the door. Right. Alright. Imagine if it's her mother, bruh. That would be fucking crazy.
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
Mask of false positive.
I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course.
Yeah, let's get to the nitty gritty, boy. Was it health stone? Quick.
Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly?
Imagine someone just walked through the door.
Guess it's time to face it. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine.
Might have to get off that armor, though.
No, no, no!
It's you! Wait, it's you!
Here! That's time! Kill them! Where you?
Where's father?
Try to find a way to kill him! His eyes are being attacked right now!
Atreus! Watch out! Atreus, help keep them off me.
Please,
Alright.
Tell me when!
Lassa.
Reef.
Lassa. Lifa.
Reef.
Lassa.
Lifa.
Atreus!
Father!
Off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
Yeah! I have to admit, the more experience I have with this thing, the better. What the fuck was that? Did everyone just disappear?
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? Still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
I don't know how this is gonna go, so.
It's all my fault. The Howlwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if-
Garm? Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand.
Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
All right, back to Kratos and Atreus again. Reunion started. Okay.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Helheim.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know?
Now that I think about it, I want that one still. Armor, skills. Well, I want to craft something, but I just...
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away.
Do not.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry.
Yeah, but say, don't entertain it.
Brock made it. From Drop Bear.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
Exactly.
Come on. We gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
The spear. Fuck you, dude.
Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough.
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Oh. Why is he drifting me backwards? There we go. Just had to do something, Atreus. Oh, that's even better. No, health stone. Okay, here we go. Health stone.
Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Imagine a headshot just instantly killed the enemy.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why did you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
Not, but
it's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
I was like, why is he giving me a suspicious amount of health stone?
Been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Lassa, Lifa. Lassa, Lifa.
I don't think I need to just spam R1. That strategy worked last time. See if it works this time.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I'm your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone. Maybe use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Took me long enough.
Another to the left. Break it through.
Literally fire whip.
Enemies down.
There he is. You see that? He's tearing this whole realm apart.
I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
All right, well, let's keep going.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No.
Doesn't we gotta fight the wolf, man. We gotta fight the wolf. Oh my fucking god, dude. We have to fight the wolf, man.
Okay. okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
Come on. Get on with the runic. Bro, I'm holding L1 the entire time, dude. I have to admit, some of these attack patterns are actually really easy and predictable. Alright, let's go through here. My back is killing me right now, bro. There's going to be an arena fight, I can already tell.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah, what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Do you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
Wait, we can't avoid this thing? How did that thing just do half? I'm at half health now. On the wheel. I actually really gonna die right there. I was not prepared for that. There we go. Finally. I hate those big swords, bro. They're so slow, but it can one hit you so much.
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigils don't stick to the grate. Let's try something else. Outcome. Go.
That's all I had to do. I guess you can't charge it.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
I thought I was gonna be an arena fight. I'm pretty tired of arena fights. I know it's not gonna be the end of them.
In the wall.
No, duh, Atreus. Just want to see what's on the other side. It's a dead end. Indeed, I will take.
Making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Oh my god.
Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I didn't expect that guy to just. I didn't expect that. I was not trying to scorpion him. I just got. That guy was just got chopped in half. Weird.
Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe and we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
I do not want an arena fight with this goddamn beast, bro. Yeah, dumb plan. Dumb plan.
Okay. We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Not an arena thing.
Oh,
There you go. It's just like... just knock anybody off the edge.
Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Coward does not trust.
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
Ain't that the truth? How much hack silver do I have? I've been collecting a lot of this stuff.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way.
Yep.
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
it means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
we have the power to limit the harm's potential cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Dear...